Dear kids, today we will do comparison of numbers. Here you can see these are the symbol of comparison: greater than, less than, equal to. As you all know, my dear kids, alligator face. This is alligator face. Alligator wants to eat more. He needs more and more food. So here you can see these are 8 insects and these are 6. So alligator will eat more, means 8. So we will put this symbol. 8 is greater than 6. Let's take more examples. Here you can see 16, here 18. So 18 is bigger and 16 is smaller number. So what we will put here? Here this symbol. How we will speak? 16 is less than 18 and 29 is greater than 24. Let's take more examples. 37 and 26. So beta, here you can see 37 and 26, and which number is bigger? See here, 37 and 26 means 20 is smaller, 30 is bigger. So 37 and 26. So we will put this symbol. 37 is bigger than or greater than 26. Here you can see 33, 48. So which one is bigger, 30 or 40? 40 is bigger here. Yeah? So this is 48. But we will speak, 33 is less than 48. Now here you can see 6 cakes. Here also 6 cakes, means both are equal. So the alligator got confused and his face remained same. So 6 equals to 6. Now here you can see more examples. 44, 44, both numbers are equal. So equals to. 88 equals to 88. Here 3 frogs and here 3 frogs. So both equal. 3 and 3, both number are equal. So equals to. Here you can see 4, 6. So 4 is less than 6. Now here some more example for your practice. See here 44, 59. Which number is bigger? 59 is bigger. Yes. So we will speak 44 is less than 59. Next one, 27 is equal to 27. Next, 80. Here you can see 80, bigger number, 45 small. So 80 is greater than 45. 67 is greater than 20 and 77 is equals to 77. 65 is greater than 35 and 10 is smaller than 11. Thank you. Bye-bye.